Welcome to Drawing Box Studio, and today we are going to make fairy. And let's draw. We will start from his big beautiful eyes. This. And in it we will make eyeball and the shine. And the eyelashes should be a little okay. Now we are going to make the second eye. Second eye is in the 3/4. This pointer side now. You can use green, blue color, color you like. The second eye of the fairy is ready. Now we are going to make the eyebrows. Those are very thin. And the nose line, very thin. And the lip line, just split the line. Jumps like mountain, and here is the lips of the fairies ready. As you can see, the face features are ready. Now we are going to make the outline of the face. Okay, now from here his hair will come. This you can go straight over like here. You can make very long hair if you want to. Okay. Now this is the neckline. Okay. And the flower in his hair. You can add more flowers if you want to. Now we are going towards the body. For body, from here his arm will come. Like this. And the second arm will, the line will follow. And this is the leg part. From here the leg will come, and the dress line, okay, this is the hairline, okay, from here the leg line will follow, and here comes the foot. And a little second foot will be show. Little line over here for the second leg. And now we are going to make the dress curve. You can see the fairy gesture in sitting pose is almost ready. Now we are going to make the wings. For wings, make your hand hold. This is butterfly wings. Pattern in it, anything. I will show you in the end of the video what I have created. You can use pencil colors, watercolors, anything you want, and our cartoon is ready. Thanks for watching Drawing Box Studio, and don't forget to subscribe. See you soon.